Excuses, excuses.
Hello, stream. I'm back at Krispy Kreme. No, I'm back at Need for Speed again. Why can't I hear my car? My car? No. Like, it's like, it sounds like it's electric.
Maybe it is.
No, it's not. It's a Lamborghini Huracan, and it's going like.
Yeah, that's the normal sound.
No, no, like it's quiet, but you can hear like you can hear electric motors going off in it. The electric Lamborghini Huracan.
You're on multiplayer and your man's like, it's all you're gonna win the race, and then you just go past and you're never getting going.
No, no, literally, all I can hear is like a. Maybe I've turned off my car and turned it back on again. I might be on flat ground to do that, yo. Yeah, right. Back in the Lambo. Right, how much money do I have? I've 31 grand. That is not a lot. Let's go to a race. I love this Lamborghini now. It's like a bright orange. Lamborghini Aventador or a Lamborghini Huracan?
For me?
Yeah.
Aventador.
Would you really?
Yeah.
Depends on the type of Aventador. Like if it was a Huracan Performante, I'd probably go for a Huracan. Don't tell me the top speed on this show because it's 196. Oh, Jesus! I'm going to fly. Oh, my God. Oh, shit, it's going to run too good. Oh, God.
Wait, John, what R level are you?
50.
You know that cousin I was talking about that's like really good at this game?
Yeah.
Guess what level he is?
50.
No.
What? The max level you can get is 50, just saying. The max level you can get is 50 and it keeps repeating itself.
I know, no, I swear. Sure, I was on my cousin's and it says it's level 136.
Harry.
Maybe, oh,
maybe it's car now.
No, it's not his car. Like, it says R and then level, and then it says 124.
Mine says R 50. And every time I level up, it keeps repeating 50, 50, 50, 50. I don't know.
Well, that's sad.
I showed it. Was that Need for Speed Payback now?
Yeah, it is. It's this one.
Oh. Do you ever notice, like, when you're going along the streets in Need for Speed, there's no other fancy cars. Like, the game just wants you to feel like you're the only one with a Lamborghini or a fucking Porsche or something like that. Like, if you look around, there's always BMWs or trucks or something like that. to the shitty sea to beat us. Like, I know you're able to race, like, there's other people that can race. Wait, what's my horn again?
I understand that, that's...
My horn is Jingle Bells.
Hey, my name's Teddy.
Is there going to be a Christmas disco for the club?
Yeah, there is.
Oh, shit. I'm not like dressing up as Santa for that now.
Dress up as Pennywise with a Santa Claus hat.
Now, this wear a goosey or something. Oh, my champion, I don't know.
Oh, you're Fucci, yeah.
It's not Fucci, Ben. Ben, it's not Fucci. I assure you now, it's not Fucci.
he has a hat, you know.
you watch your mouth there now, bud. don't mind him, it's not Fucci. It's been drawing the confirmation money on. Me dad drives a Tesla on next bike. that bit might have been a lie. No, I just drive a Tesla. Swear, we're not shiting money, Ben.
Oh yeah.
When Fortnite's done, Ben, you want to go on it? Up my ass, is an Aventador in my ass cheek. Oh my god, he had to pass me out. Get out of first place. It's my final lap. Piss off. Oh my god, there's some cunt. Isn't he that now? Isn't he? If I was in my Koenig stage, I'd clap his cheeks. I got spank him cheeks. I have 53 grand, so I've got it. Pepper, Pepper, do you mind shutting the fuck up? Quiet, please. Did not in at all. I know.
Wow.
Then why did you say John? Yes, you numgnog. What kind of... Yeah, can you not hear him?
Yeah, I'm here. I'll be back in a sec.
Callum, stop saying it. I'll get copyrighted. Go away! No, just don't sing at all. Oh my god, he's dead. Look at the crap. Boom! No, because that's still copyright. No, not if you say a word, I can be making sound. No, because then they'll still know what sound it is, and then they'll sue me for money. Oh god, why, no. How did I just get away with that? And along this car is not very good. Oh, because I don't have a face cam, I'm getting one for Christmas.
Right, I'm not finding it unlimited shipments.
How do you get unlimited shipments?
I'm not
gonna
tell you.
After what?
I'm not gonna tell you. You've completed the game, so it's like you care.
Excuse me, I'm broke. How do you do it?
I'll tell you now when I'm done it.
You'll tell me now when you're done. Look, I just leveled up, and I just leveled up to level 50. Well, I was level 50.
But then I don't know. I'm
saying
hacking.
I'm hacking.
No, I said he's hacking.
I just got a shipment. Ha!
Yeah, one.
Yeah,
I'm about to get 50.
How do you get 50 shipments? Tell me! I need to know this, Ben. Ben doesn't respond. One new shipment. How much money do I get? 5,000. How nice of you. They're building the Titanic 2. The Titanic 2 will follow the original route of the first one. So I think it's going to go across the Atlantic and just go straight down. How do you do it, Ben?
I'll tell you when I'm done.
Did it work yet, Ben?
What?
Did it work yet?
No, I haven't done it yet. It's just something that I have to do.
Do you know the little Yoda out of the new Star Wars game?
Yeah.
Yeah, the young little Yoda, right? It shows a picture of him looking up, right? Me wondering why Mom is eating sugar with her nose. Do you get that? Oh, you don't get it. Because you won't get it. What do you have to do?
First, I have to do this big, massive race first. So, I'll tell you when that's done.
Is that the one for 50k?
No.
Yeah. What's Faye's dubs brother? Gosh, no, I'm gonna lose this. What's that to do, Ben? Tell me.
Tell you something. This is all part of things.
Hey mom, can I play Xbox? No, it's a school night. I hate you, mom. 2 years later. Hello? Mom just got into a car accident and passed away. Turns on the Xbox and starts playing it. Ben, did you do it yet?
No, I have to do this thing. Here, just give me a sec. Once I'm done, I'll tell you.
Which do you think was the best live event or crossover? Avengers, Marshmallow, John Wick, John, Batman.
Here, come here. I'll tell you.
I'm here.
Just type up how to get it's called how to earn unlimited shipments.
Does it actually work?
Yeah, I think it works. Because your man has like 50 shipments in a thing. Once he does it.
How How to get unlimited shipments in Need for Speed Payback. I press cancel instead of OK. How to get unlimited shipments in Need for Speed Payback. Yes, Callum. We know that. Is it NFS Payback, how to earn, and then it's a show, a Lamborghini. Which one is it?
Yeah. Yes, that one.
3 minutes and 52 seconds, November 27th.
Yeah.
All right. Is this him, Ben?
An unlimited supply of everything. The way this works is by tricking the game into saving your progress, when in fact, you're not. In very simple terms, you'll be earning a shipment every time you finish a race, no matter what car you're in or what type of race you do. To begin with, pick any race you can do both comfortably and fast. The faster you do it, the more you can earn. For me, I prefer this race here, with it being the smallest in the game. Before we begin, make sure your reputation bar is nearly full. This way, when you finish a race, you will level up. This is the only way this will work. Now complete the event.
Ah, shy. My reputation bar isn't full.
That's why I'm doing the big race.
I'm gonna keep doing donuts. I'm gonna do a race. Oh. this, mate. Still not finished that race yet.
No, I didn't fail. Like, it's just something I'm just doing it as it comes.
God. My God, my car is sliding like it's an ice lolly. No, stop! My God!
No, it doesn't.
So what you want to do is go meet the girl, both girls.
Wait, what? No. What the?
No one's looking at my stream. And nitrous. Take one of them, please. Thank you.
Samsung Galaxy T5G when you sign up to AirBuddle Pay. Here, let's make possible.
Guys, because I can gaming, and today we have the need for TV.
My car is like one of the fastest now, I think. What's your top speed in your Hurricane? This one isn't as fast as my old one, I don't think. Still fast. Do you look at the young offenders, Ben? What if you collect all the chips? All right, little coins, Ben. Ben. Thank you. No, GTA 6 isn't coming out with the PlayStation 5 next year. Ben. Ben, are you here or not? What happens if you collect all the coins? What happens when you collect all the coins in Need for Speed Payback? Actually, nothing happens when you collect all chips, but I'm gonna collect all the chips anyway, so like. No, which one's the closest to me now? Probably that one. I'll just go on to Fortnite now because I need to do one more challenge with the Yoki Bob and then